We have to listen to the answer.
Official estimate of the cuts that are required to meet the fiscal criteria in the budget, the Charter of Budget Responsibility, is £30 billion over
the
next 2 years. That is the estimate of the cuts that are required. Now, that the Charter for Budget Responsibility actually allows the UK government flexibility to increase spending over its current plans while still reducing the deficit and the debt.